Hey, this is Mark from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, we're going to show you how to make PVC pipe connections. PVC fittings are solvent welded to PVC pipe using PVC cement. The cement is sticky like glue, but it actually melts plastic, creating a weld between the pipe and the fitting. Always make sure to use some type of hand protection when working with PVC chemicals. We recommend the large yellow kitchen gloves available at most grocery and department stores, as they won't break down like standard nitrile or surgical gloves. The first step is to primer the pipe using PVC primer. This step softens the pipe, removes sheen, and cleans it for a better connection. Primer the outside of the pipe and inside the joint. The next step is to apply the PVC cement. Make sure to glue about an inch of the pipe and inside the joint. When connecting, make sure to push and twist the pipe together, and then hold for about 5 seconds. The same applies when connecting a fitting to a fitting. Primer, and then glue, push, and then twist. For more information, visit the Resource Center at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.